Welcome to the fundraiser to save Crowley Corners. We're going to start this off with a slow dance.
Yeah. I should go dance with Lorelai. It's not just over there.
Finally, you should go dance. Sing.
We're gonna add a little hip hop to this hoedown.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Fundraiser has been a success. I just don't think it's enough money. If there were some way we could make tons of money, it'd be great.
Miley knows Hannah Montana. She could throw a huge charity benefit. We'd get a ton of money.
Miley,
I guess I could give her a call.
Woo! Yeah! Woo! Yeah!
Hannah Montana is coming to Crappy Corners. Then we will get to our story.
So good to see you.
Thanks for coming.
What are best friends for?
Let's go. Thank you.
Yeah.
You be Hannah.
You.
Suck.
Miley, I really need to talk to you and Hannah. It's pretty important.
Come in.
Oh, I didn't mean to disturb.
Oh, it's okay. Jet lag.
Jet lag? But California's only 2 hours away.
It only flies east to west.
Oh.
I see.
Miley, I need you, darling.
Oh, he doesn't know that Hannah's here.
I'll take over.
Oh, okay.
Hannah, it's such a thrill to have you. Oh, you see, the mayor's having this big feast for you, and we even ordered lobster. Will you please attend as our guest of honor? Great! He'll be so thrilled.
Miley.
Stop.
What? I love her.
Poor thing, jet lag. But she's coming to the mayor's dinner. She said yes.
That's good.
You're coming, aren't you?
Didn't you ask?
Yes, it is. a little hot in here. Let's let Hannah sleep. Oh.
Bye.
Ooh, I'm on the cowboy.
That one's taken.
Really?
No. We're just friends. But he hasn't met Hannah yet.
Hey, look, it's Hannah Montana.
Hey.
This is Lily, my assistant.
Hey,
executive assistant.
Go with this. Go.
So, you and Miley, you're good friends, right?
Yeah.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah, anything.
Do you think Miley would go out if we ever asked her? I mean, I know you'd be a good prize, great prize, but Miley, I just can't stop smiling when I'm around her.
Oh, you should go out with her.
Really? You think so?
Yeah. Go ask her now. I think she's our friend at that
too. All right, I'm going to go ask her now.
Slow down, hot stuff.
Too bad you can't go.
What?
You promised Lorelai you'd go to the benefit dinner.
But I promised Travis that I...
Well, you're just gonna have to do what you think is right.